Lana.
It's not a normal swimming pool.
Yo, it's all to ourselves. There's no one here.
This is very beautiful. It's unique.
Alright guys, we're about to go for a swim. This place is like heaven on earth. And it's private. There's nobody here, so it's time to have fun.
He just went...
Oh my god. Oh. Swimming time! It feels cold when you can't. You need to go fully in,
no,
I swear.
No.
Bro, you need to go underneath. When you're underneath,
no,
then...
No.
I dare you to put your head underwater.
No. I didn't bring anything.
Yo, guys.
I just brought my swimsuit.
A lot of people think that if girls put their head underwater, their makeup will be in the pool.
No.
It's waterproof.
Exactly.
Guys, you think girls are stupid?
Bruh, I spent legit like 15 minutes scrubbing this off.
Guys, anyways, we're in the swimming pool. Let's do some swimming. Let's have some fun. It's been a while. By the way, guys, the swimming pool literally looks like it's connecting to the beach. Like, look at that. That's so cool. It's like you can't even see it anymore.
It's an infinity pool.
Yeah. Guys, Lana looks like Lord Voldemort in the swimming pool. Wait.
I thought it was a stingray.
You thought it was a stingray in the pool? Are you crazy? Okay, I'm gonna say something. If you can guess what I'm saying, you win 1,000 dirhams.
Okay, we know what you're saying. Please subscribe to my channel.
No, I didn't say that. I knew you would say that.
You are stupid.
I'll see you guys on the other side. Let's.